A plane taking off from Heathrow bound for Oslo had to divert back to Heathrow. Dramatic emergency landing this morning. Busiest travel day, one of the busiest travel days of the year, half term approaching, all the rest of it. There's been substantial disruption. This was the aircraft. It's an Airbus A319 coming into land, making an emergency landing at Heathrow. And this, the less affected engine. Rumours of a bird strike. The cowling has been peeled back on that engine. On the other side of the aircraft, billowing with smoke and a fire. Aircraft coming to land, all other traffic diverted, substantial disruptions been going on as a consequence. And this passenger, one of 75 on board, also getting the moment when people were coming off down the evacuation chutes as well. Bumpy landing.